So a mission just about complete. They just have to see out the next 90 minutes or so in order to claim the trophy.
Well, there's no reason why this team can't go win the second leg, Peter. They have everything going for them. The only thing they should look to avoid is early concession. That could change the tone of the tie, and we've seen teams crumble like that in the past.
The Arrascaeta. Now this could be a chance. There's the hit! And that's caused a worry or two.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Bruno Henrique. And here's Gabriel. And the shot! Here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Turns and goes back. Can he finish? There it is! And that is the goal we've all been yearning for. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Well, he's managed to pinch it off him, and here's Gabriel. Now it's Bruno Henrique. Out to the left it goes. Great lead! He's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy with creating a problem for themselves then, but was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them take.
Johnson attempts a clearance, chooses to go back. He's having a go! He's missed, but not by that far.
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Everton demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
Very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, I think if they're going to have any hope from here, they'll need to see the more experienced lads step up to the plate now.